गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो दैट वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 2 फन विद नंबर्स। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू बिगिन न्यू टॉपिक एंड दैट इज एक्सपेंडेड एंड शॉर्ट फॉर्म। एक्सपेंडेड एंड शॉर्ट फॉर्म, व्हाट इज एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म? एज वी कैन सी द एक्सपेंडेड, व्हाट इज एक्सपेंडेड? व्हेन वी एक्सपेंड अ नंबर टू शो द वैल्यू ऑफ ईच डिजिट, वी आर राइटिंग दैट नंबर इन एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म। Writing numbers in expanded form just means that we are showing the value of each digit in the number. We break up the number according to their place value and expand it to show the value of each digit. For example, these are some digit and we are going to do the expanded form of the given digit. So, as we can say that is 2675. And if we are doing the place value, ones, tens, hundred and thousand. So we can see at the thousand place, here is 2. So here is 2000. On the place of 100, here is 6. So this is 600. Here is 600. On the place of tens, here is 7. So then here is 70. And on the place of ones, here is 5, so here is 5. And we can just know it like this also, that 2675, if we are saying, and we have to do the expanded form. Suppose this is 5, 5 is on one place, no 0. This is 7, ones, tens, 100 and 1000. Tens, 7 is the place of tens. Tens means 7, then 10. Here is a 6. 6 is a place of 100. 100 means 20. 1 and 2 zeros. And here is 2 on the place of 1000. So here is 2. How many zeros? 1, 2, 3. 2000. So as you can know it like this also. So this is the expanded form of the given digit. You can do the both pattern, you can do like this also and you can do like that also. Whatever you want to do, you can do it. The expanded form of the given digit, we can do the like these two methods. Okay, now the next example is 6305. Again, ones, tens, 100 and 1000. Here is, what is the value of 6? This is 1000, so this is 6000. What is the value of 3? This is 100. So this is 300. What is the value of tens? This is 0, means 0, nothing. What is the value of ones? This is 5. This is only 5. Next example. 6241. Ones, tens, 100 and 1000. So here is, what is the value of 6 on this place? This is 6000. So this is 6000. What is the place, what is the value of 2? In this number, this is 100, so this is 200. What is the value of 4 in this number? This is on the 10th place, here is 10th, 40, and here is 1's, only 1. This is, fourth one is 8009, 1's, 10's, 100 and 1000. Here is 8009, so if you are saying that what is the place value, the what is the expanded form of this number, here is 8 on the place of 1000, so it is 8000. Nothing on the place of 100, 0. Nothing on the place of 1000, 0. Only on the ones place there is 9, so only 9. Or we can see like this also, 8009 on the one place, 9 is only here. On the tens place, nothing is here, only 0. We can do 20 or 10 on the place of, here again, how many zeros? 3 zeros, so that we, we don't have any confusion, that's why. And after that 8, here is 8, how many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So you can take the method like this also and like this also, whatever method you are picking, but the expanded form is like this. We have to know the what is the value, this is 1, 10, 100 and 1000, and which place is this the digit, and after that whatever, wherever that digit is, we have to just put the numbers of that. What is the value? Suppose this is an example, 6305. What is the value of 6 in this number? This is 6000, this is 300, this is 00, this is tens, nothing is here, and this is ones place is 5, so here is 5. So this is the expanded form. Now what is the short form? Now we are coming on the short form. What is short form? When we write a number using digits, the number is said to be in short form, or we can say that reducing a number based on the place value is known as short form. So reducing the number on their place value, just opposite of the expanded form. In expanded form, the number is given, we have to write the expanded form. But in short form, the expanded form is given and we have to write down the number, that what number is forming here. Suppose this is 7000, this is 400, this is 60, and this is 2. So ones, tens, 100, and 1000. 1000 places 700, 100 place 400, tens place 60, and 1 place 2, 6, 4, 7. This is our answer. Okay, now you can see again 9600008. So how can we do the things? Just suppose this is 9000, ones, tens, 100, and 1000. 9600, tens, nothing, on the place of ones is 9608 is the answer. This is a short form of the numbers. 4872. If you are listening me carefully, you can see that what I am saying. 4872. 4872. Or you can apply the same method again. 2921. 2921. 2921. See, 2921. Or with this method you can find the answers of the both two answers, C and D. You can find out the answers of this number C and D of the short form of the given question. Thank you.